iTorial, intelligent tutorials.
Microsoft Office 2007, the undo and redo buttons. First, start off by opening Word. The undo and redo buttons are located in the quick access toolbar in the top left-hand corner of the screen, unless you have asked to have the toolbar displayed below the ribbon. Of course, you can always use the undo keystroke Ctrl-Z, which I personally prefer. That's all for this tutorial. Thanks for watching, and we hope to see you at another iTorial tutorial sometime soon.